Hi.
You here to pick up Paolo's slack? We got a lot to do here.
Just one fucking show, Paolo.
We focus on the demo. Javier's costing a free speech can get us an American deal.
Ooh, an American record deal. A grand fucking celebration.
What's going on?
We got a show for the first time since we ran from Esperanza, and Paolo wants to kill it.
Why?
Marquesa will kill us.
But I painted the logo everywhere.
No, I painted them. And stole a fucking zebra and killed for that local priest. No bullshit, you're doing the show.
What priest?
One song. Then we're out.
Ah, mi amor, I could fuck your brains out, but we gotta get ready. Pack your shit, baby!
Danny, I love that you're just speaking your truth like that.
What is it, Picho?
We're gonna need to clear Marquesa's propaganda house of soldiers if we're gonna set up our gear. And by we, I mean you. Or you with a little bit of me. Both of us.
I get it. Let's go speak some truth.
Hey, here.
What can you tell me?
Guerrilla, there's a checkpoint cutting off our supply lines. Take it out before things get bad for us.
Appreciate it.
Hey.
Coño, just stay cool.
What's up? Haven't seen you before.
Clara better appreciate this. Picho, I'm at Maria's villa. You here?
Yeah, yeah, soon, way. But, are there soldados?
Of course. It's Marquesa's fucking house.
Right, right. I'm gonna be a little late.
Relájate. There won't be a single soldier when you get here. Bang. Camera. Buenas noches. Better watch myself here.
Viviro, a natural solution.
Presidente Castillo is a friend of the people and a father to our great Yaren saga.
Camera needs to go. Now back up to te, come mierdas. Special forces. Picho, it's safe to come out now.
Picho is our
Órale, Danny. Meet me out front by my truck. And,
You need help?
Sí, with gear. That shit's heavy.
Reinforcements.
Buena.
Thing. Danny, ready? I'm ready, I think.
Okay, Maria's got the best gear set up here already. We just need to turn that shit on.
We?
You think Talia will turn on the antenna, lights, speakers? No way, man.
Okay, I'll help.
Shit, yeah, I got a roadie. And Radio Libertad's happening. I'll be here, monitoring your progress.
Motherfucker. Okay, antenna is live. I'm a guerrilla roadie now. Damn, Marquesa's got a serious light board. Bicho! Gear's good to go! Cojone, so lifelike. Where the hell are Paolo and Talia? You look like shit.
This always happens.
This always happens before a show. Right.
Finally.
Verdad sobre todo. 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 Verdad sobre todo.
Falla, porque en la calle se dice que viene batalla. No tenemos miedo, mi gente no falla. Tú sabes que seguimos dando la talla. Hey, canalla, somos los yaranos. Tú sabes que no se desmaya. Pasa la raya y verás un pueblo que arde metiendo la galla. Yo me traya. Quiero que todos salgamos con puños arriba. Quiero que todos apoyen esta iniciativa. Este día llegan respuestas definitivas, progresivas. Sigamos con la fuerza positiva. Es que tenemos las ganas del tamaño de un estadio. Por eso seguimos tomando...
¡Fuck Castillo! ¡Fuck Marqueso! ¡Fuck Paraíso! ¡Dejo de la muerte! ¡We don't stop! ¿You hear me?
protect the gear, so Donald will try to kill a broadcast. If the equipment goes down, that goes down.
Won't let that happen.
Progresiva, sigamos con la fuerza positiva, es que tenemos las ganas del tamaño de un estadio, por eso seguimos tomando la lucha diario para todos, nos escucha de guerrilla radio, seguimos destruyendo y sacando al adversario, y no falla porque en la calle se dice que viene batalla, no tenemos miedo, mi gente no falla, tú sabes que seguimos dando la talla, es canalla, somos los yeranos, tú sabes que no se desmaya, pasa la raya y verás un pueblo que arde metiéndole a galla, yo me calla, contra paplazo tu tiranía, esta rebeldía es pulso y la convierto en poesía, no va verdadero tirano, yo creo porque no se te siente el lado humano, gusano, Hitler seguramente es tu hermano, justifican sus horribles acciones con los mundanos, con guerrilla desterraremos la censura, si quieren sálganos del Ministerio de Cultura, no tenemos miedo, le decimos copio a tu atadura, porque Yara será libre de tu mente sin cordura, sé que lo que merecen es tú en la frente, yo solamente quiero mucha paz para mi gente, amor, lo que necesitamos. No creo en María Marquesa, menos en ese doctor, por favor. Duele ver cómo el que entraba no salía, ver cómo moría, injustamente, eso dolía. La revolución hoy vale, porque antes no valía. Resistencia me presento en el Paolo y yo sabía. Ay, destruyara la que va contra Castillo. Ay, destruyara la revolución encarno. Ay, destruyara, quiero tu sangre en mis manos. Ay, destruyara tu poder. Arriba, quiero que todos apoyen esta iniciativa este día. Llegan respuestas definitivas, progresivas. Sigamos con la fuerza positiva. Es que tenemos las ganas del tamaño de un estadio. Por eso seguimos tomando la lucha diario para todos. Los escucha de guerrilla radio. Seguimos destruyendo y sacando al adversario. Yo falla, porque en la calle se dice que se puede. Doctor, por favor, duele ver cómo el que entraba no salía, ver cómo moría, ni siquiera. vamos
a investigar
tu poder. Yo te quiero que todos salgamos con puños arriba. Quiero que todos apoyen esta iniciativa. Este día llegan respuestas de fin. Sigamos con la fuerza positiva. Es que tenemos las ganas del tamaño de un estadio. Por eso seguimos tomando la lucha diario para todos. Nos escuchan en el radio. Seguimos destruyendo y sacando al adversario. Yo falla. Porque en la calle se dice que viene batalla. No tenemos miedo, mi gente no falla. Tú sabes que seguimos dando la talla. Hey, canalla. Somos los yeranos, tú sabes que no se desmaya. Pasa la raya. Tú eres un pueblo que arde metiéndole a galla. Yo me extraña. Contra más plazo tu tiranía. La rebeldía y la convierto en poesía. Máxima matanza va. De frente ya sangre fría.
Danny, pues como mierda es garante.
Ah, shit.
La que va contra Castillo, ahí destruyera. La revolución en Carlos,
ahí destruyera.
Quiero tu sangre en mis manos,
ahí destruyera.
Tu poder yo despedazo,
ahí destruyera.
La que va contra Castillo,
ahí destruyera.
La revolución en Carlos,
ahí destruyera.
Quiero tu sangre en mis manos,
ahí destruyera.
Tu poder yo despedazo.
We murdered it! Best show ever! Wait, Dahlia's at the mic again?
¿Qué? Yeah.
Lights up, get up! My
Show's over.
What are you talking about, Paolo?
You made your point to Marquesa.
No tenemos miedo, mi gente no falla.
So you got her thinking she's hard like Libertad now.
Should I run to America like a pussy instead?
Fuck, Talia, we can have a life there.
Oh, yeah. Smile at the Yankees while we clean their toilets. Smile while they tell us to go back to where we came from. They don't want us, Paolo. My life is here, fighting with Libertad.
Libertad? Libertad just wants our fans. You think Clara Garcia gives a shit about you? Me, Danny?
Take it easy. Also, now you're against Libertad. After all the shit we've been through, the surgeries, your family?
My surgeries! My family, not yours! This isn't my war! When this is over, I'm still gonna have to fight to live here. It's like you forget that I'm trans in fucking Yara! So don't talk as if you know what it's like for me.
A real man doesn't run.
Suerte.
They'll be fine. They'll be fine.
I don't think so, mi amigo.
Miss Tilly, I'm afraid I only have a few minutes.
Let's get right to it.
Mm.
You spend a lot of time with your father.
He is a great teacher.
And your mother?
¿Qué clase de tontería es esto, María?
Es el estilo americano.
Let's talk Viviro, a cancer treatment that extends the lives of millions around the world, except in the United States. My own father is stage 4. Why do you make Americans wait?
It's very American to expect what does not belong to you.
You refuse diplomatic overtures, even promises to lift the blockade.
I am sorry about your father, but Americans will wait, just like everyone else.
Yesterday, your network, YaraVision, was hijacked by rebels. They called for the liberation of so-called outcasts from Viviro labor camps. Is Viviro produced with slave labor?
Truth or lies?
The truth, of course.
Yara did not write the playbook. Slavery was your first corporation, 1800 to 1860. Cotton was your number one export. Grown by whom?
Just a second.
Slaves. 4 million Americans worth $3.5 billion. The number one asset in your economy was people who looked like me. What is that called?
A history lesson?
A head start. Replaced by a $1 billion prison industry that pays its inmates pennies.
America is not alone.
Correct. Children sew our clothes. Sweatshops build our phones. And Viviro saves millions of lives. Do you think that those lives care where it comes from?
Santos Espinoza executed your father in the 1967 Communist Revolution. You were imprisoned at the age of 13, the same age as Diego. You were self-educated?
My mother was a wonderful teacher.
I understand you were forced to endure 15 years of hard labor, pruning tobacco. I hear you still have the blade.
When Yara becomes paradise, when I give my Viviro to America, my methods, your questions, no one will care.
We're done here?
For your father.
Paolo's got a lot going on with the cast, but we need all hands on deck.
He is contagious.
Clara.
I saw the broadcast go dark. What happened? Are you okay?
We're alive.
Bien. Marquesa is going to make your lives a living hell now. Protect Maximus Matanzas, Dan. That broadcast has reached thousands. We're already getting new recruits.
I'll try my best, Clara. Speak to Talia. See if I can help them work out their creative differences.
I trust you, Danny.
Paolo's busy again, isn't he? He sent you to help me?